It takes a lot of hard work and dedication to get from warming up to performing on stage. But no one knows this better than the dancers in the senior spring showcase. The dancers have spent all quarter preparing for the show, which showcases choreography by Northwestern University's senior dance majors. Practices have been both mentally and physically challenging, as the dancers have struggled to get the choreography just right.
Preparing for the show, there was a lot of kind of back and forth with if we were going to use music, if we were going to use this piece of music. So we tried out a lot of different things, and it kind of took a while to really convince the choreographer plus all of us that this piece of music was the right piece of music to use for it.
Clearly, the careful consideration paid off, as the recital presented pieces that were unique and represented a diverse set of dancers' skills and styles.
Tonight, it's a blend of contemporary and modern dance, and so in tonight's show, you'll definitely see some classical ballet and some, strict technique and things like that, but you'll also see a lot of creativity and imagination, and modern dance kind of breaks through the rules of ballet. So you'll see a lot of really expansive, beautiful movement, and also some humorous theatrical stuff, because we like to play with the audience as well.
Of course, investing this much time and effort into a project leads to some pretty high performer expectations.
I think for tonight's performance, since it's our last one, I'm really looking forward to all the seniors having their last big hurrah with the dance department, with dance groups, with each other. We've been working really hard, and a lot of us have worked together for years. I just hope that the show goes really seamlessly and that we all have a really great last performance opportunity.
For multimedia storytelling, I'm Ingrid Cherry.